Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to go over the breakdown and benefits of our latest stack, the Ultimate Rip Stack. The Ultimate Rip Stack is for the individual looking to get as lean and as dry as possible while preserving muscle mass and strength levels. Oftentimes, when you're deep into extreme cuts, some strength loss is to be expected, so the Ultimate Rip Stack works to mitigate this as much as possible. The stack is meant for the very end of your shredding season, so please keep this in mind in regards to where you are in your cut when deciding which Andros cycle is going to be best for you. It aims to lean you out significantly, which will bring out the most conditioned physique possible to give you a much drier look, all while preserving muscle mass and strength when in a significant caloric deficit. You're also going to see benefits such as enhanced protein synthesis to grant increased rates of recovery, control of brain chemicals levels to support an elevated sense of well-being, which is a common struggle when deep into a caloric deficit. This is the stage-ready stack and should be taken to finish off a cutting season with the goal of bringing the best total package possible. When and how to take it. This is something you will do every single day, including your off days. In the morning, while on an empty stomach, take one tablet of each of the Andros and one capsule of Alpha. So this is going to be 4 pills total in the morning, and wait 30 minutes before you eat to allow better absorption of the Andros and the Alpha. 10 to 12 hours later, just take one tablet of each Andro for your PM dose, no Alpha for this dosage. So that's going to be 3 tablets total on an empty stomach if possible. Repeat this for the length of your cycle and use your remaining Alpha AF capsules for your post-cycle therapy. We suggest start with one capsule of Alpha AF in the morning with a meal and adjusting your dosage accordingly up to 2 or 3 capsules, depending on how you feel. Keep your protein intake and workout intensity high while you're using the post-cycling so that you're able to lock in the progress you made while on the Ultimate Rip Stack. We're going to go over the key points of these Andros and why they work in this stack, but if you're looking for more in-depth information on a particular Andro, check out our product description videos where we take a deeper dive into the individual supplements. One Andro. One of the most versatile Andros that steel offers, one Andro plays a critical role in preserving your muscle mass and strength levels, while 3-Epi and 7-3 work to optimize your fat burning potential. One Andro is a significantly anabolic compound, so this is going to increase your protein synthesis and utilize more of the calories you are taking on a daily basis. Protein synthesis becomes especially important when you're in a caloric deficit because you do not have as many calories to get the nutrients and all the other benefits you need. Think of a calorie as an opportunity. When you're in a caloric deficit, you have fewer opportunities, so it's crucial to take advantage of those opportunities in order to keep your performance and recovery high. Next up, we have the 3-Epi Andro, and in the way that one Andro is significantly anabolic, 3-Epi is significantly androgenic. Being androgenic means that you're enhancing what are known as your male characteristics. The main characteristics we're looking for out of 3-Epi is the ability to continuously mobilize body fat around the clock. We refer to this as the anabolic furnace, thermogenically optimizing your body to use stored fat as energy by activating stored white fat into usable brown adipose tissue, working in conjunction with one Andro to promote muscle preservation. By increasing the rate of thermogenic activity, you're also going to be shuttling excess water stored in your body, giving it a much drier and leaner look. 3-Epi proactively controls cortisol levels, which is known as a stress hormone. Cortisol is great for helping expedite recovery rates, but too much can hinderance and adversely affect your ability to retain muscle and maintain a constant state of mental well-being. By controlling cortisol concentrations, 3-Epi can allow you enough to recover optimally without impacting physical and mental health. Last for the Andros is 7-3 Andro. 7-3 is also an androgenic like 3-Epi, but the unique structuring of 7-3 allows it to control both naturally occurring estrogen levels by reducing estrogen receptor expression, as well as controlling aromatization. By controlling estrogen levels, 7-3 will allow 3-Epi to more effectively convert white body fat into brown adipose tissue and shuttle excess water out of the body. 7-3 also supports healthy brain chemical balancing, which is a common ailment for those who are deep into their cutting season. By keeping your brain chemicals balanced, not only will you feel better, but you'll be able to perform better as well. Lastly, 7-3 activates whole body muscular repair. This means all muscles, so not only the skeletal muscles you're used to seeing, but even those that you do not see as much, such as your heart and its surrounding tissue, meaning cardiovascular output and recovery are going to be supported throughout your cycle. Alpha AF. To help push this stack to the next level, we include Alpha AF for a partial dose alongside of your Andro cycle. Alpha works synergistically with the 7-3 Andro to keep estrogen levels controlled while supporting one Andro's ability to retain muscle mass and strength, while naturally occurring testosterone levels are supported by the Alpha AF. You will also use Alpha AF for PCT purposes in order to return to your natural hormonal balance and lock in your progress. By taking one capsule of Alpha AF per day with your AM dose of Andros, this will leave you with 60 capsules, which is plenty for your use on the PCT cycle. Again, if you're looking for more in-depth information on a particular product, be sure to check out our product description videos, where we take a deeper dive into the individual supplements. Some frequently asked questions. What is the main difference between this stack and the BeachBot stack? The BeachBot stack is a little more flexible as to when you can run it in your shredding season, with an emphasis on vasodilation and nutrient partitioning. The Ultimate Rip stack is a late game stack, taking a more aggressive approach to help you get to your peak conditioning, and is meant to end your season before you go into the maintenance or decide to start bulking up. Are there any side effects? Because each person is different and interacts with Andros slightly differently, it is difficult to say what undesired effects, if any, people will experience. If you keep your diet strict, work out while progressively improving, and are getting enough high quality sleep, this is going to be your best prevention from adverse effects. With the 8-week restriction we put on Andros, along with using Alpha AF for PCT protocols, you are even further diminishing that possibility. Can I consume alcohol while on the Andros? We do not recommend doing so. Even though our Andros are non-organ toxic, that does not mean alcohol isn't either. Consuming alcohol is going to put a heavy tax on your liver and require a lot of attention from your body to repair, which is going to detract from the effectiveness of the Andros. You run Andros for a limited amount of time, so you want your body to be fully dedicated to using the Andros as effectively as possible. If you would like further information on the interaction between alcohol and the human body, Dr. Paul Henning has written a fantastic article about it. We will drop that link for you in the description below. This concludes our overview, and if you have any further questions regarding the products and its use, please contact us via our online chat, email, or you can message us through any of our social media platforms, or you can call into a product specialist live. And there you have it, the Ultimate Rip Stack.